Yep. So that was slow, rond de jambe, because we'll do fast. So again, it's the same thing. When you're in the passe, you want to keep this in fifth position. I know it sounds crazy, but that's what it is. You keep this in fifth position, you lift, balancing said, you lift the knee on a string like a puppet, like a marionette. Ding, ding, ding. So the knee goes up without moving anything. It just goes up and down on a string. You keep this feeling of fifth position, and again, short front, long back. So there's a lot happening, but when you get this solidity, that's a big word, when you get the solidity, then you'll be really able to do the fast work that Balanchine is known for. But now everybody, Billy Forsythe, Justin Peck, everybody does crazy fast stuff. And you can't really do that comfortably unless you have a very strong center. So even though I'm giving you kind of a slow version this morning or today, we'll get a little wilder later. It's important to have this part of your body so solid. You can add stuff later, that's fine. That's icing on the cake. Right now we're putting the batter in and we're making the cake. Okay, now we do faster rond de jambes.